good enough for Bob back here on the keyboard.